Eat it now!
No! It's Leslie, you hurt him! Now listen to me! Please!
Let me talk to my fiancé.
Somebody fix it. My walls are closing. Caught in a deep hole, stuck at the bottom, trying to reach for.
You said you wanted to change, to be better. This is how. You want me to have faith in you? Have faith in me. You really have changed.
Sorry I'm late.
Sorry I'm late.
I'm glad you came.
Me too. Because you know so much about parenting in the 5 minutes you've been with him. Talk to David. At least he took care of him while you were away, like I did during the 10 years you were away the first time. No, wait, I'm sorry.
Into a nightmare. Wish I could.
Not yet.